Sink or swim, two RIT grads stepped into the Shark Tank here on 13WAM ABC tonight. Nathan Coleman and James Brooks launched a business called The Elephant Pants after being inspired on a trip to Thailand. They donate a portion of their proceeds to organizations that help elephants, and they got an offer tonight from Damon and accepted. Best of luck to them.
Yeah.